There's many ways to tell stories, and you learn lessons from those stories, valuable lessons.
During the Hunger Moon, our people told a story of the Wendigo. It had a screeching sound that would stop you in your tracks. It is said that the Wendigo grows each time it eats. The Wendigo is alive today.
We have to take care of everyone in order to also take care of ourselves.